wonder who's got it. And look what it means to him.
Martinelli, Jesus was there. It's Vieira!
Vieira! Well, it looked as though he had to score, but Javier Vieira is just getting a little bit too much on it. All flies over the top for the first big chance for Arsenal. He's got to be hitting the target there, Javier Vieira.
It's Vieira! Well, that's special. Javier Vieira has scored a couple of stunners in his time at Arsenal. And that one might be the pick of the bunch. The Gunners restore their two-goal advantage.
He's got him behind. It's an excellent run. Pulls it back.
And there's the third goal for Arsenal. That seals it.
Vieira.
Well, he's got a goal to go with the assist in the first half, but that was set up with the magic of Gabriel number nine.
After 84 minutes, it's Arsenal 3, Budapest 0. Vieira. Hello. It's the first goal in Arsenal colours. The first Premier League start is fabulous. Javier Vieira. That Portuguese finds himself in Arsenal 11 with a back. What a goal.
Oh, Fabio Vieira goes down, just outside. Fabio Vieira scores. Aubameyang goes the wrong way, and Arsenal make it 4-0. It's a comprehensive victory.
Yeah, it's a good pen. Sends the wide line, pulling it back. It's Vieira. So close to adding his name.